Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Good morning, Jesse Clark. It is Thursday, March 9th, and it is National Barbie Day. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The weather after school today will be 58 degrees, cloudy but warmer. And tomorrow morning at the bus stop, 28 degrees, cold, windy, and rainy. For lunch today, you have a choice of a turkey sandwich or ham sandwich. Those come with Cheez-Its, baby carrots, or a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in a turkey sandwich or a ham sandwich, you can get a yogurt and cheese plate or a chef salad. For lunch tomorrow, you have a choice of popcorn chicken or a fish sandwich. Those come with macaroni and cheese, baked beans, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in popcorn chicken or a fish sandwich, you can get a peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable or a chef salad. Students, listen up. We have updated information about the food drive. The food drive will continue until March 16th. That's next Thursday. Bring in cans to participate in each day's theme next week. Monday will be Pajama Day. Tuesday will be Wear a Hat or Hood Day. Wednesday is Wear Your Earbuds Day. And Thursday is Free Seat at Lunch Day. Come on, Jesse Clark, let's do our best to help others. We want to reach that goal of 5,000 pounds of food. Anime Club will meet tomorrow from 4:15 to 5:15 in Ms. Peterson's room. Bring your drawing or manga books to share if you can. See you on Friday after general dismissal is called. Wildlife meets tomorrow morning, but listen up, there's been a change. They will not be meeting in Ms. Merrick's room. Wildlife tomorrow will meet in Mr. Withrow's room. That is in Pod A in the 8th grade hall. Again, Wildlife does meet tomorrow morning at 7:45, but it is not in Mrs. Merrick's room. It is in Mr. Withrow's room. Hope to see you there. Voting for round two of March Madness has started. Check out the updated slide presentation for the Sweet 16 matchups and use your vote to move your book to the finals. You can cast your vote at bit.ly/23mmvoting. Students, let's celebrate February's Staff Members of the Month. Sixth Grade Teacher of the Month is Mrs. Lewis. 7th grade teacher of the month is Mrs. Noonan. 8th grade teacher of the month is Mr. Potter. Elective teacher of the month is Mr. Ford. Office staff employee of the month is Mrs. Jackson. Support staff of the month is Ms. DeBilizan. And operations staff of the month is Mr. Smith. Congratulations to all of you. Students, please stand. Teachers, please check that all students have their badge, their Chromebook, and that all students are in dress code. All right, students, at this time, please check that your phone is turned off and stored either in your locker, your backpack, or your pocket. And remember, here at Jesse Clark, our school-wide expectations are we value self, value others, and value learning. Every person, every day. Have a great Thursday, Jesse Clark, and happy Barbie Day!